Hey, it's Bill Spadea. We have had a busy day fighting the gas tax. Now, on Friday at 10 o'clock, the legislature is going to take up this latest effort to put a $1.3 billion tax increase on the backs of the working and middle class New Jerseyans. You can stop it. Go to Twitter, hashtag no gas tax. And remember, I'll be on the show tomorrow morning. We're fighting hard. We'll be giving out names and numbers so you can call your legislators and tell them, hashtag no gas tax.